Paulie's packs. All right, another video for you guys. Continuing opening up the cards that I got from eBay from TA9916. Again, I'll put a link to their eBay page in the description below. But got this along with the last video I did of 92 Upper Deck, and then a bunch of 91 and a Bowman cello pack, all for about 10 bucks. So, you know, check him out or check out what they're selling. I think pretty good prices for the amount of packs you get. But got about 5 Leaf packs here, and Series 1, not Series 2, but Series 1. Nothing crazy in this set as far as notable rookies or anything, but I think Mussina might have a rookie in here. I guess especially with the Gold Leaf rookies, and same thing with Jeff Bagwell. So maybe we'll pull a Gold Leaf rookie here. Leaf kind of did the same thing that Topps was doing. I think maybe they did it first, but possibly. I know Topps came out with some gold cards in 92. Maybe they did it in 91. I can't remember. I'm trying to look at a pack right now, see if they have anything on there, but I don't think they had any gold cards. But in any case, see if we can pull some gold cards in this set, and then hopefully get some rookies. But you know, the typical good cards in here are, you know, you got the Nolan Ryans, the Don Mattingly's, the Cal Ripkins, Kirby Puckett's, etc., Barry Bonds, Ken Griffey. But you know, again, with the chance of getting a gold card, might make it worthwhile. And what the heck is this guy staring off into space? Harold Baines, Sandy Alomar, right? Weird design too with this, with the borders the way they are. Kind of almost look like a picture frame. I don't think it's necessarily the best outline I've ever seen, but. You know, so nice little Jose Canseco. Got Albert / Joey Bell. Dave Henderson, who's been around forever at this point, right? 77, or yeah, 80, 81 or so. Carlos Baerga. At the time, this was a good card to have. Again, this is this could have been his rookie. This is his rookie card. I know he's in the traded series, but. This was kind of a hot topic or hot card to have at the time, but he kind of didn't pan out, right? Again, over time, he just didn't work out. And Felix. But, all right, so nothing too crazy there. And a little Albert Belle, a little Jose Canseco. Let's see who else you get here in this one. You get the Harmon Killebrew. Yeah, Harmon Killebrew puzzles. I'll put those aside, but try to cheat and see if I see any gold cards in there, but I do not. This one has a little mark on it, but yeah, this one does too. I don't know how that happened. And this whole pack is a little scuffed up. There's Kevin Brown again. Second in a row here, the pitcher for Kevin Brown, not the best. Again, he was a solid pitcher in his day. Oral Hershiser, Goose Gossage, Jim Gotcha. Yeah, so far, no one really. Not a great pack. A lot of minor stars for the error, but nothing. No big ones in that one. But as always, if you stumble across these videos, you're looking at these cards as I open them up, and you say, hey, I want that guy. You know, he could be your favorite player, or, you know, you're just trying to complete a set. Let me know. If I have it, I'll send it off to you. Billy Ripken. every Billy Ripken card, right, you got to look at it and say, all right, make sure he's not holding a bat in his hand. In any case, oh, here we go, Ben McDonald. This could be his rookie card. Andres Galarraga. Jimmy Key, solid pitcher. Spike Owen. Marquise. Is this his rookie card? It's close to it. Maybe 90. I think 90 is his rookie. But he was a hometown, I think, hero there for the Expos for a while. Did he go on to the Dodgers? I can't really remember. But, again, I was trying to cheat, see if I could see ahead if there was any gold cards. I don't know if you guys remember doing that. Whenever you open these kind of packs, you always kind of move the pile a little bit, see what comes up. But nothing doing. Again, I'm not a real big fan of, here's Kevin Brown again. Looking like he's about to spit a watermelon seed or something. Oral Hershiser, why not? Goose Gossage, why not? Jim Gotcha, why not? Same crew of guys right here, this whole row. These are thicker cards, though. I'll give you that much. Which is probably good as far as holding up if they ever wanted to get them graded, but you're not going to grade these cards. But they are thick. I almost feel like they're a little, about times and a half thicker than the Topps cards were. So that was kind of stunk, because that was the same exact pack I essentially just opened. So let's hope this one is just a little different. I will not look ahead this time. Again, locking off in this. Mark Davis, what are you looking at? All right, here we go. We're going to get this same group. All right, we got David Cohn. I think it's the first David Cohn card I pulled. Nice. I always kind of liked him. Tom Glavine. All right, here we go. Here's a good card. He's a couple years now. Yeah, a fourth year card here. Tom Glavine, Dwight Gooden. And that is it. So, quick video. Just opened about five packs. Unfortunately, nothing too crazy to write home about, but you know, like I said, some minor stars here. You got Dwight Gooden, Tom Glavine, David Cohn, a couple of Oral Hershisers, a couple of Kevin Browns, Andres Galarraga, Ben McDonald rookie, Jose Canseco, and Carlos Baerga rookie. So no big rookies for this set. There's not really many in the set to begin with, but I was kind of looking for Jeff Bagwell or Mike Mussina, and also looking for those gold rookie cards. But in any case, hey, I hope you liked the video. If you do want the cards, you know, let me know. And we can work out a way to get these over to you if you're trying to complete a set or if they're your favorite player. But, you know, after a little while, I probably will try to get rid of them somehow, one way or the other, whether they get put in a fire or just get sent out somewhere. All right, until next time, I'll talk to you guys later.